with his second of the night, making it 5-0.